guys, I am back with another video, and I'm going to be touching on a topic of learning how to let situations go that no longer serve you. I just know so many people out there that just hold on to situations that no longer serve them, or so many people that's just seeking closure. They want to know why this person did them wrong. They want to know why this person cheated on them. So they continuously go back and they just want answers. And the truth, honest, sometimes you're just not going to find the answer that you're looking for. You just have to walk away. Like, there are no good or wrong people in this world. Like, we all are just experiencing each other. Not everybody you meet is your soulmate. And you have to be okay with that. You have to be okay with experiencing people, learning your lesson, and learning to let go when the season is over. Because if you don't let go, God is going to continue to let that person hurt you until you have the strength to walk away. Men don't leave women. They just tolerate us until we have the strength to let them go. Like, you guys, I am a witness. I have been in so many situations that didn't serve me, and I missed out on so many opportunities that could have put me in a higher position because I held on to people that was no longer for me. Sometimes we don't know why a person can be with somebody for 1 year and wake up the next morning and don't want to be with them. But guess what? That's their life. They have that opportunity and that choice to feel that way. There's no such thing as, oh, this person gonna get karma, this and that. They gonna get what they're looking for. Instead of looking for that person to get karma, you find your relationship with yourself and God, and you just walk away peacefully. Like, you don't have to seek closure. You don't have to continuously go back because that person don't want to forgive you, or, you know, that person don't want to accept your forgiveness. Like, you just have to walk away, you guys. No one is tied to your journey. These people are just here to help you to the next level. Even if their relationship was bad, it taught you something about yourself that's going to help you for your next chapter. But you got to be willing to walk into your next chapter. You can't just continue to hold on to dead baggage. So if you want God to continue to bless you and put the right people in your life to teach you new things, learn how to walk away. Because let me tell you something, every person you meet gonna teach you something different about yourself. Every person you meet. And sometimes we done dealt with a person for so long, they have nothing else to teach us. If that person is not your soulmate, they are there to teach you a reason. We don't meet people by accident. So if they didn't taught you all the lessons that you need to learn from them, then it's gonna start ending. Like, you gotta pick up on them signs.